Are you sure?
We wrote, well, Miles wrote a song and asked me to write a couple of verses to it a gajillion years ago. And this is it.
Well, the full story goes, I wrote a song, became friends with Carina about, as she says, a gazillion years ago. And she said, I like this song, but you're so male. It's so a bloke song. So we cooked up this idea that Carina would go away and write an answer. But rather than write another song, she did this wonderful thing and added two verses to the song I'd already written, which is the answer to the piss poor male, as Carina heard it. This is probably one of the best gigs I've ever been to in my life. I'm standing there with tears in my eyes and my feet fucking melting. One day, British idiot media will claim you as their own. These sensible people already have, and it's fucking brilliant to play with you.
Thanks.
Oh, I've been lost time.
You can never get too much.